analysis. Yeah,
So he's a very organized person.
Okay, so Neil, Ekta is saying you are organized person.
Yes, right.
She's right, right? So yes. can you be more specific, Ekta, about which part in his life is more organized?
He's organized in his day-to-day life.
Anyone else wants and, to add? Yeah.
Yeah. I guess you know, Neil. You are very much organized related to your studies. You know, anything you want to learn in life, there that particular portion. You know, you're very much organized in that area. Is that correct?
Yes, I'm always seeking to learn.
Yeah, and you're very much particular about those particular stuff actually, as far as learning is concerned.
Yes, definitely.
And also, you know, your ambitions are very, very big. You know, you want to achieve a lot of things in life.
Yes.
Yeah.
Correct.
That's coming out very well in your response. Yeah.
Yeah, someone else, Shunita, you want to say something?
Yeah, Neil, I suppose you have very, very big manifestations in life. You have set up quite big goals in life.
Yes, very big.
Yeah, so that is depicted from the size of the rest. You are very expressive also.
Yes.
When required.
Yes.
Through your facial expressions, like, you know, you express yourself. It's not
yes,
by
correct.
Many a times.
No, correct.
And your commitments are more than your delivery, Neil?
Yes, I'm very much committed.
No, no, what she meant to say is, it's kind of you are the person who wants to do a lot of things, but it's like you promise very easily.
Yes, once I commit something and then I will go for it, I will do it.
Yeah, but you have a tendency to commit more. That is what she
is
saying. कि बहुत ज़्यादा बोल लेते हो फिर लगता है यार ज़्यादा बोल दिया थोड़ा सा difficult होता है।
मैं बोल दिया तो देख लेंगे ऐसी बात है।
हाँ पर वो ज़्यादा
कर लेंगे हाँ।
ज़्यादा बोलने की आदत है इनका कहना वो था कि आपको
या
थोड़ा सा ज़्यादा promise करने की आदत है।
सही है
correct.
You are ready to take all sort of actions.
Yes, always.
And in your work, you generally look for a perfection, actually. You know, what are the things you do in life? What are the work you do? You try to attain perfection in it, correct?
Yes, definitely.
Yeah. And somewhere, you know, you also expect from others also the same way. Whoever is trying to interact with you or work with you, you look for perfection from them also. Is that correct?
Yes, correct.
Yeah. Neil, I think you like to dress up well.
Sorry?
You like to dress up very well?
Yes, definitely. My dressing is very good.
If you go to the market downstairs also, you will take care that you're properly dressed up and, like, you know, you will not just walk down in your pajamas and like that, you know, like.
Yes.
And like, you know, you would always like to be approached. Like, even if you go to a party or a function, you would always like somebody to approach you and then you will begin the conversation. Like.
Maybe.
Like you will generally avoid going and approaching anybody first, like, you know.
Yes.
So how awesome it is for
I'm
you.
Very even. Loving. In-
yeah. The question
it's
is.
Awesome. Yes.
Yeah. Question for Neil. And how awesome for you it is. You know, they are able to tell so many things just by watching your wrist without knowing your face, without knowing.
Yes. Your, I am also surprising. Yes.
Okay. Good. That is good. That is good.
Loving in nature, Neil, overall. Very loving in nature.
Yes, definitely.
Okay. So, shall we go to the next watch?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you, Neil, for sharing your watch.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
Thank you, Neil. So, we are removing the Neil and thank you very much for participation. It was awesome to do the analysis. And guys, you made me proud today. You know, it was awesome analysis from your side as well. Awesome. Very nice. So let's see who is the next person is, you know. So the next person is Sandeep. Or no, wait. We have Ayushi Chan's watch, okay? let's go for the Ayush, and then we will go for Sandeep as well. So Ayush, are you there? You, she, Jen, yeah, she is there. Yeah, can you unmute Ayush?
Yes, sir.
Okay, can you, where are you? I'm not able to see you. I hope you guys, the rest of the people are enjoying. Maza aa raha hai na sabko? Kuch alag, alag tarah ka activity. Aap zara baat kijiye to na, aap ye portal pe aayenge to I will be able to add your pen to the portal.
Yes, sir, I'm in.
Okay, got it. Okay, she's there. You can start your video if you're comfortable. Okay, Neil Thakare. I hope she is very excited. Great. So this is the watch from Ayushi. Yes.
So Ayushi, do you have like a premium set of friends? Like you have a set of friends who are at a very like authority level?
Somewhat.
Like friends, are you working somewhere?
No, I'm an entrepreneur. I'm having my own business.
Oh, wow, great. So your watch actually says that you are in a circle of friends who are like very rich or of a very premium, like they have a premium position. Is it?
Actually, right now, all of my friends are in like doing internship or
It's like what they mean, she means to say is, your friends are from very good background. They're the way they have been brought up, the knowledge they have, the bringing they have. They're very quite, you know, strong in terms of, are you getting what I'm trying to say?
Yes.
So that is what they're saying.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hello, Arushi.
Hello.
I think you're very comfortable with strangers. Even if you're traveling in a flight or in a train, you are very comfortable talking to a person next to you.
Yeah, I talk.
Yeah, and you become quite friendly also to some extent, and you say exchange numbers also, and you like, you know, say that I will connect with you later on. Like,
it depends upon the person.
Yeah, but you are quite comfortable talking, like, you know, when you're traveling or when you meet unknown people. I say
yes.
So what do you have to say about her relationships, Rakesh? What will you say about her relationships?
Yeah, relationship, you know, as far as relationship is concerned, you're more connected to yourself as well as, you know, if your partner, if at all you have anyone as a partner, but more towards yourself. You try to ensure that you look well or you dress up well in that way. Is that correct? Oh.
Yeah, but I'm single right now.
Okay, good. Fine. So let me ask you this question, Arushi. Ayushi. Arushi nahi, Ayushi. Yaar, tum Arushi ko bola sab.
Ayushi.
So aapke life mein aisa hota hai ki choti choti misunderstanding ki wajah se relationship thoda sa strain ho jata hai ya kharab ho jata hai? Kya aapne anubhav kiya hua hai? Choti matlab non se choti si baatein ignore kar sakte the, lekin matlab, you know, ye ho gaya. Misunderstanding होगी basically. Does it happen with you?
हाँ, कभी-कभी होता है, सबके साथ होता है.
नहीं, आपके watch में वो बड़ा specific है. आपके साथ ना ऐसे हो जाएगा कि आप बोलोगे age और सामने वाला समझेगा कुछ और फिर बाद में बोलो आप बोलोगे कि मैंने ऐसे बोला ही नहीं था और बोलेगा नहीं मैंने तो सुना था. That will, you know, some kind of misunderstanding will happen on regular basis. Correct. आपके साथ regular होता है.
ओके ऐसे मैं ये वॉच हमेशा नहीं पहनती, कभी कभी कहीं जाती हूँ तभी पहनती हूँ. दिन भर घर पर हूँ या फिर अपने शॉप पर हूँ या मैं सोशल वर्क भी करती हूँ तो जनरली मैं कैरी नहीं करती.
करेक्ट. तो कभी कभी फिर आपका ये बहुत बार होता है. ठीक है, ग्रेट. और क्या कह पाएंगे बाकी लोग? व्हाट एल्स विल यू से?
Arushi, I think you like to have premium products, you like good cheap things in life, like, you know, you will not compromise on quality.
Yes, I don't compromise in quality.
Very yeah. True, very true.
You believe in luxuries and luxurious brands, like, you know, like.
Yes, sometimes.
You would like to buy like good stuff, like, you know, I say good.
Yeah, I like to buy good stuff.
Is it so that, you know, you don't generally give more attention to the small things? Like, you know, small things don't bother you. You just ignore them. Like, you know, some people crib about small hurdles in life. But you as such, you know, don't bother about small hurdles in your life. You just move on with focusing on bigger things in life.
Yes.
Yeah.
Awesome. Great. And about what about her, she achieving her goals? What kind of goals she will achieve? Who will like to answer that? Who is comfortable among you to answer this question? How about her, she achieving her goals? Acha, how many parties she or how many functions she has planned in a year which she celebrates in a big way? How many?
Two
functions in her life, in her entire year, she will is going to celebrate in a big way. Am I right or wrong?
On a grand scale, yeah.
Yeah, on a grand scale. Am I right or wrong?
She's very sharp at understanding things.
One sec. Let her answer now first. Are you sure of that?
Very true, very true.
Awesome. Which are they? Birthdays?
One is birthday and another maybe my parents' birthday or anniversary.
Wow. Awesome. That's awesome. That's great. And you know what? The very good thing about you is whatever you have planned in your life, whatever you have written in your life, it has come true. And it is going to come true in the future as well. How awesome is for, you know, how awesome is that for you?
Sorry?
आज तक जो भी plan किया है,
yes,
वो आपके साथ हुआ है, वो आपको मिला है. Are you getting what I'm trying to say?
Yeah.
और future में भी मिलता रहेगा. तो ये कितनी बड़ी खुशखबरी आपके लिए, वो पूछ रहा था ना.
ये और क्या चाहिए?
So it's like whatever you are going to plan, you are going to get it.
Okay.
तो ये आपका रिसर्च है. इसमें सिर्फ एक ही इश्यूज है, आपके जो मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग लोगों के साथ होंगे उसके वजह से आपके रिलेशनशिप खराब होने की संभावना हमेशा बनी रहेगी. आपका सबसे बड़ा चैलेंज रहेगा कि ये आपका वो चैलेंज नहीं, लोगों को जोड़ना वो चैलेंज नहीं आपके लिए. आपके चैलेंज रहेगा उनको पकड़ के रखना. ठीक है. तो वो एरिया जो उसमें ही इश्यू है, बाकी the things are pretty awesome. ठीक है.
Okay.
कैसा लगा आपको एनालिसिस? Did you enjoy?
Yeah, I did. Yes. It was very awesome. Nice.
Awesome. Great.
Thank you for the analysis, sir.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, guys, speak with confidence because confidence sells. If you are not confident in your words, then some other person is also doubtful. Okay, now let's go to the next watch. If you guys are having fun, make me aware. Put something in the chat box. Yes. Say yes. So that I come to know you guys are having fun. So that we can do awesome. Niranjan is saying, Anupama Mishra, yes. Imran says yes. Wow, so my channel also is having a lot of fun. Let's go to the next watch. And next watch is of Sandeep. I hope Sandeep Bhattacharya is there already. Okay. Interesting watch, Sandeep ji. Let me... Yeah, sabka karne wale hai. We have the plans. And Sunil ji, if you are joined, let me know. I will also add you to the panelist. Sandeep ji, are you there? And
yep.
Awesome. Hi. Great. You have quite a strong watch. You know, it's like you are the one who is never shy from having the attention. You know, you will enjoy attention. You will like to be there. Yeah. It's good. एक मिनट मैं आपका वॉच सबके लिए डिस्प्ले कर देता हूं. एक मिनट. ओके. ओके, नाउ दिस इज द वॉच फ्रॉम संदीप. Yes, who will do the analysis first?
I'll go for it.
Yeah, please go.
This is Sandeep, right?
Yeah, Sandeep. Yeah.
All right. Hey, hi, Sandeep. Thanks for sharing your watch. What is very much visible in this particular watch is, you know, you have mainly, you know, different friend circle for, it might be for different, having a different interest level. And mm-hmm. generally, they are not knowing each other. Is that true?
100%.
Yeah, and that's coming very well in this particular watch, actually. And mm-hmm. in general, you're a very much organized person.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So what about his marketing skill, guys? What do you think?
He's excellent in marketing. Excellent.
Okay, Sandeep, my students are saying you are excellent in marketing. How?
27 years into marketing.
देखो हमने से वॉच से पता किया कि ये मार्केटिंग है. सेकंड, ही इज एक्सेलेंट एट यूजिंग द टेक्नोलॉजी. एम आई राइट और रॉन्ग?
यस सर.
100%. आई एम वेरी टेक सेवी.
ऑसम गाइस, आरंट यू हैविंग अहा मोमेंट विद दिस एनालिसिस? श्रद्धा, सुनीता, एकता.
यस
सर. यस सर.
यस सर.
ग्रेट, ग्रेट, ऑसम, वेरी नाइस. Yeah.
And Sandeep is more like analytical, and he thinks a lot, like in any specific topic or like that.
What about his domain knowledge? How much domain expertise he has? All of you, tell me how much expertise he has according to you. Ekta, kya lagta hai aapko? Kitna expertise hai inka? Rakesh.
He puts a lot of efforts in the work he does.
That is a secondary thing. What about the extra? You know, it's. एक्सपर्टीज कितना है इनका बोलिए? अरे राकेश,
वेरी गुड इन सॉफ्टवेयर. सो वेरी गुड एक्सपर्टाइज इन सॉफ्टवेयर.
या ही इज एक्सपर्ट इन व्हाट ही डज. जब कोई भी सब्जेक्ट पढ़ते तो कैसे पढ़ते वो?
थरोली,
इन डेप्थ. इन डेप्थ, जब तक उसके बारे में पूरा नहीं समझ जाएगा तब तक वो पढ़ते रहेंगे, उसको समझ देते. आर वी राइट संदीप जी?
100%.
Awesome, awesome. See, what else, guys? Please. ऐसे नहीं लगना चाहिए कि मैंने आपको कुछ पढ़ाया नहीं.
I think Sandeep spends a lot of time on computers, a lot of time, like.
Yeah, he has already told to us.
And you know,
my field is not into computers. I'm basically into building materials from the last 37 years. But computers I learned on the job, and yes. I went into it full detail. I'm quite good at it.
Yeah.
All right.
You're born to do it, actually, the way your watch is. If you're attracted to this watch, it's like you will be amazing with the technology all the time.
Yeah. And Sandeep, does it happen in this way? You know, whenever you land up in a situation where you need to commit to someone, you know, there you want to have, you know, hypothetically assume that if you have 100% capacity to deliver that particular bit, but you'll try to say lesser than that, but try to ensure that you try to deliver more than that.
Exactly, exactly.
Yeah, that's also coming very well in this watch.
Okay, what about his promotions? Promotion, jaldi jaldi mila, bada mila ki kaise? What exactly has happened? Tell me. Anyone? Kya lagta hai aapko promotions ke baare mein? Kya? Sunita, kya lagta hai aapko promotions ke baare mein? Achhe mile promotions?
Achhe mile, sir.
Jaldi jaldi mile, achhe mile, aur you know.
Yeah.
जल्दी भी मिले.
पर्सनल ग्रोथ अच्छी हुई है इनकी.
संदीप जी, आपका क्या कहना है?
कैरियर वाइज इट हैज बीन ओके. आई मीन लाइक इट हैज बीन गुड, फाइन. आई एम हैंडलिंग द ईस्टर्न जोन राइट नाउ फॉर अ बिल्डिंग मटेरियल्स.
देखो मैं आपको समझाता हूँ. आपके बाजू में आपकी जैसे बहुत सारे लोग थे. आपका प्रमोशन जल्दी हुआ, आपका रिकॉग्निशन जल्दी मिला. इट्स लाइक जहां पे भी आप काम करते हो आपके काम की सराहना होती है, और जहां पे भी आप काम करते हो वहां पे आपको प्रमोशन मिलता है. तो ये दो चीजें आपके साथ होती है. अभी आपके मन के द्वारा बढ़िया छोटी वो अलग बात है. कंपेयर टू अदर पीपल यू आर गेटिंग गुड.
वो हां हां हां, आई एग्री, आई एग्री, आई गॉट द पॉइंट.
ग्रेट, ऑसम.
एंड जनरली यू नो व्हेन इट कम्स टू टॉकिंग टू अदर्स ऑन अ कंपैरेटिव बेसिस, यू नो, यू गिव मोर ऑफ अ फेशियल एक्सप्रेशन रादर देन यू नो स्पीकिंग आउट.
या
या, ओके,
दैट हैपेंस.
Great.
And you're a very straightforward person.
Yeah.
Or what about inki aadatein? Ye kya na, neend achhe se nahi lete hain. Jab jab khana khana chahiye tab khana nahi khate hain. Ya fir no, somehow he is missing lot of.
Yeah. He'll be occupied most of the time actually.
Sandeep ji, barabar hai na jo bol raha hu main?
bang on target. Bang
yeah,
on
target.
I think you are getting zapped, Sandeep.
Yes, yes. No, I am getting zapped because it's bang on target.
Yeah, yeah. See.
Because all the wristwatch literally speak, you know, it's just a matter of understanding their language.
Hmm. और इनके गुस्से के बारे में कौन बताएगा चलो गुस्से छोटी छोटी चीजों पे गुस्सा कैसे करते हैं कौन बताएगा बोलो यो ही स्टार्टेड आउट लाफिंग ऑलरेडी प्लीज टेल समवन
एक्चुअली अनफॉर्चूनेटली
ही इज नॉट एबल टू शो हिज एंगर
गुस्सा होते हैं ना हम तो गुस्से की बात कर रहे
हैं
ही स्टार्ट गिविंग हार्ड लुक्स सर गुस्सा आएगा ना तो हार्ड लुक्स देना शुरू करेंगे
करेक्ट
इज इट संदीप राइट
या ओवर द इयर्स इट हैज कम टू दैट Pehle it used to come out, but now I've learned to hold it.
Yeah.
Yeah. So first you were verbal about it. Now you are you give looks about it.
Definitely, I was verbal about it, but now people, even if I talk to them very nicely, they will know that I am actually pissed off.
चलो इनके ना पार्टी पिकनिक के बारे में बात करते हैं कि ये किस तरह की जगहों पे जाना चाहते आप इनका प्लानिंग कितना अच्छा होता है क्या बुरा होता है रिगार्डिंग हिज पार्टी पिकनिक कौन बताना चाहेगा या मैंने कुछ हार्ड क्वेश्चन पूछ लिया आप लोगों से मतलब वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इट ऑलरेडी इन द क्लास बट स्टिल यस हु विल लाइक टू स्पीक एनीवन सुनीता जी श्रद्धा जी एकता जी कौन बात करेगा बोलो जल्दी अरे बोलो ना कोई तो भी इनको लगेगा कि मैंने आपको पढ़ाया नहीं फिर नहीं तो
नहीं मतलब ये कमिट करेंगे बट अगर इनको पता है कि
इनका ना ऑर्गेनाइजेशन बहुत अच्छा है ये बहुत अर्ली प्लान करके रखते हैं सब पार्टी पिकनिक को लेके am I right or wrong
yeah
और जो है ना लग्जरियस डेस्टिनेशन जाने की इच्छा रखते हैं और फ्रेंड के साथ जाते हैं मतलब इट्स वेरी वेरी प्लान ऑर्गेनाइज एंड ही मैनेजेस इट क्वाइट ब्यूटीफुली
ओके ओके
तो आप कुछ कहना चाहोगे संदीप जी एग्जैक्टली क्या करते हो कैसे मैनेज करते हो
zapped आई मीन लाइक आई वुड लाइक टू कनेक्ट टू यू पर्सनली बिकॉज़ लेटर ऑन आई सपोज दैट नंबर इज योर्स आई विल गेट इन कनेक्ट विद यू बिकॉज़ देयर आर लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स देयर इज वन मोर एस्पेक्ट व्हिच आई सपोज इज नॉट कमिंग आउट फ्रॉम दिस
हम लोग सब नहीं बताएंगे जो
आई हैव हैड माय शेयर ऑफ पर्सनल ट्रेजेडीज इन लाइफ व्हिच हैव इन टर्न मेड मी व्हाट आई एम टुडे
Yeah.
That I think is not वो कहीं calculations पे नहीं आया
है लेकिन कोई बोलेगा नहीं उसके बारे में क्योंकि हम लोग क्या करते हैं we make sure कि we do a positive analysis over here so okay, that a person okay. says yes most of the time okay मतलब you are the person who will say yes to everything positive and negative but a lot of people are reluctant to say yes to the negative analysis आप हमको ये यहाँ पे ये भी दिखता है कि आपका एक ग्रुप है जिनके साथ ना वो स्पेसिफिक ग्रुप है जिनके साथ आप एक्सरसाइज करना या खेलने जाना पसंद करते हो
एग्जैक्टली
हाँ एक स्पेसिफिक ग्रुप है उसको काफी अच्छे से मेंटेन किया हुआ है और उसमें अगर वो खेलने जाते हो या एक्सरसाइज करने जाते हो हाउ इज दैट
यूजुअली एक्सरसाइज तो वर्क डजंट परमिट दैट मच ऑफ
गिव वन प्ले सो ऑल द प्लेयर हु आर गोइंग टू प्ले विद यू दे आर गुड विद देयर प्ले यू नो इट्स लाइक कोई भी मीडियोकर नहीं है एवरीबॉडी इज गुड तो अच्छे लोगों के साथ खेलते हो वो दिखता है क्या खेलते हो आप वैसे
यूजुअली We are into like chess and all that.
Oh, wow, man. So you have got experts, you know. Everybody knows the defense, the attack, the Sicilian, Najdorf and amazing.
Yeah.
So, he'll not do the work until there is some pressure on him. Matlab, ghar ke koi log, jaise, at times, jab pura pressure aa jata, then only he'll start that like,
I would agree in the sense that usually there are so many things lined up that sometimes maybe I'm going slow on something and then the pressure builds up and then I speed up on that that's
partially we will just stick to the basics kyunki na thoda sa agar karna hai depth mein jana hai to we will have to have matlab don't do experiments because bahut sare watches apne ko cover bhi karne hai so I hope Sandeep you like the analysis and let's have
100%
Great. Thank you very much for participating.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. And then we have the next watch of whom? Let me see. Okay. So we come to know from the watch that who is the person who will say and share the things comfortably. So I'm looking for that person. Okay, the people who have not shared, You can share your wristwatches on the number 9359. This is our institute number, 9359-577-059. And we will give you the analysis. Okay, Niranjan Kulkarni ka karte, theek hai? All of you. Juhi ji, aapne bheja, great, very nice. Aur, matlab, the panel, ek minute, is she there already? Let me check. Okay, she'll know. All the people, Ekta, Sunita, Shraddha, Rakesh, and are you guys enjoying?
Yes, sir, very much.
Great. Absolutely, sir.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Good. Let me have the... अच्छा प्रैक्टिस हो रहा है आप लोगों का और बहुत अच्छा बात कर रहे हो खाली ट्राई टू स्टिक टू द बेसिक्स सो दैट ना आपका एनालिसिस एकदम सही जाए करेक्ट जाए
यस सर यस सर
थोड़ा भी आपको डाउट है तो बेटर नॉट टू स्पीक अबाउट इट निरंजन आर यू देयर निरंजन जी कुलकर्णी निरंजन जी आप हो
हां हां मैं हूं
वेरी नाइस लेट मी शेयर योर रिस्ट वॉच तो आपके लाइफ में जो अगर कोई चीज नहीं हो रही है और उसको आप करना चाहते हो तो रिस्ट वॉच कैन इजीली हेल्प यू यू नो वी हैव बीन हेल्पिंग पीपल अ लॉट विद दिस ऑलरेडी और आप सीखते हो तो आपको आपको भी अपॉर्चुनिटी मिलती है कि आप अपने लाइफ को जैसे अभी अगर इनकी बात करें संदीप जी की संदीप ने बोला कि निगेटिव नहीं तो निगेटिव क्या उनके लाइफ में उनके बहुत बड़े गोल्स है बहुत बड़े सपने लेकिन उनके सपने पूरे नहीं होते ठीक है उनके सपने पूरे ना होने के लिए क्या करते हैं हम छोटा सा कुछ एडजस्टमेंट कर देंगे तो उनकी लाइफ में वो चीजें आनी चालू हो जाएगी जो वो चाहते हैं जैसे हमने कुछ वॉच का एनालिसिस किया था हमने बोला था कि इनको उनका वो जो चाहते वो मिल जाता है तो वैसे इनकी घड़ी में अगर उस वो एस्पेक्ट डाल देंगे तो उनको भी वो जो चाहत है वो मैनिफेस्ट होना चालू हो जाएगी बिकॉज ये रिस्ट वॉच जो है वो बहुत बड़ा रोल प्ले करता है आपकी लाइफ में क्योंकि ये टाइम ही डिसाइड करता है आपकी लाइफ का जो क्या अच्छा और क्या बुरा होगा आपके साथ ठीक है चलिए निरंजन जी का करते हैं एनालिसिस यस ये निरंजन जी का घड़ी है जानबूझ के मैंने थोड़ा सा डिफिकल्ट काइंड ऑफ घड़ी आपके लिए सिलेक्ट किया है दिस इज अ काइंड ऑफ टेस्ट फॉर यू सो फ्लोर ओपन फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू
निरंजन जी कमिटमेंट तो देते हैं बट थोड़ा डिफिकल्ट होता है फुलफिल करने को उनको इज इट निरंजन जी मतलब काफी बार आप करना तो चाहते हैं आपका मन भी है but at times it becomes very difficult to fulfill the commitment
yeah somewhat it happens
yeah
par wo jitna bolte hai na usse zyada deliver karte ho
ha yeah
yes or no niranjan ji
100% sir main under promise over deliver mein vishwas rakhta hu
yes yes to so, aap bolenge nahi ye kam promise karenge
ha
lekin right. delivery hamesha zyada karenge
definitely
100% niranjan ji i'm sorry
yeah, yeah.
But please mm-hmm. All right. Yeah. See, this is on a comparative basis, you know, compared to your male and female friend circle or comfortableness in talking to male or female, you somewhere have a, you know, ease to talk to females. Is that correct?
Usually I get along well with them. No doubt yes. about it.
Yes. That is what I meant to say. Yeah. Wordings might be different, but this is what I meant to say, Ashley. Yeah. That's also coming out of your watch.
Right, but you know, it does not happen with everyone.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't happen with everyone, but you know, yeah. Whoever is comfortable talking to me, I gel with them very yeah. well. No problem.
In fact, he has a better relationship with males.
Okay.
Yeah. ठीक है, go ahead. चलेगा थोड़ा ऊपर नीचे हुआ तो it's okay. Yeah, yeah, go ahead. Sunita ji, boliye kuch. Galti ho gaya to don't worry because this is the learning ground. No? Thoda sa expand, thoda sa upar niche
ho. Yeah, he also has a different set of friends, which those groups he does not mix.
Very true. Kya kahe Niranjan ji iske bare mein? 100%. Great, awesome. Very nice. Good
analysis. Hey, bilkul, bilkul sahi hai. I manage them differently. You know, I don't like to mix them. I ensure that I give them time to them, but you know. Those set of friends I usually don't mix.
Yeah,
very nice.
And you know, overall in general, you are very much organized person itself. Is that correct?
That's contradictory. I like to be organized. Mm-hmm. Many of things I do manage, but mm-hmm. you know, overall what I get from the, you know, feedback, you know, I'm not really that organized person, but you know, I like to be organized. Yeah. I do stuff correctly, but you know, it doesn't come out from my actions saying that, you know, I'm a very organized person.
Right.
But so, I have very intention, you know, to be organized.
Absolutely. See, there are two aspects to it. Yeah, one, what you intend and what comes out. Your intentions are, you know, to be organized. That is what is coming out here.
Right.
Yeah.
Niranjan ji, are you having small issues with government departments?
If you can, you know, give me some clarity over that, then probably I'll be able to confirm.
Government department in the sense like some documents are stuck up, some clearance is stuck up.
Not at this point of time.
You get very regularly caught up at a traffic signal for like, you know, violating the traffic rules.
That used to happen.
Used to.
You know, okay. Used to happen.
पर ये घड़ी अभी भी पहनते हो ना?
हाँ, घड़ी मैं अभी भी पहनता हूँ. मैं थोड़ा सा यूजुअली चेंज करते रहता हूँ, लेकिन अभी मेरे पास मोस्ट ऑफ टाइम्स यही घड़ी रहती है.
अच्छा, दूसरा ये भी, ये जो बोल रहे थे इसी चीज को लेके आगे, क्या ऐसा
नहीं, वो सही है, काफी बार मैं पकड़ा जा चुका हूँ.
ये भी हो सकता है कि आपको, आपसे ना इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बिल का लेट पेमेंट हो जाए, वहां से आपको एक्स्ट्रा पैसा देना पड़े, यू नो समवेयर गवर्नमेंट को एक्स्ट्रा पैसा देने का जो टेंडेंस है वो इसमें दिख रहा है, इसके लिए वो पूछ रहे हैं सब. कहीं पे यू नो सम लीगल में फंस जाओ, कुछ डॉक्यूमेंट जो है उसके लिए, फिर we don't know, you will have to tell because that is which evident.
If I have to get some work done, I don't mind paying.
So theek paying ki wo tendency hai. Theek,
is it possible Mr. Niranjan ji ki aap day to day jo choti choti cheeze wo nahi enjoy kar pate hain, jaise aaram se baith ke TV dekhna, family ke sath time spend karna, like you are preoccupied or like you know you're busy, so jo day to day hoti hai choti choti pleasures.
Ekdam correct hai.
You are not able to do that, like you know, spending
right,
time
right.
with family.
Right.
You have, like you know, children's ke sath baithna, khelna.
Right. True.
Awesome. Very nice. Aur baki?
You think a lot, Niranjan ji. You think
yes,
a lot.
Yes, I have.
Small things, choti choti baaton pe bahut sochte
hain. Yes, I have a tendency of thinking, slightly overthinking.
Yeah, not very good analysis. Shayad inke neend ko bhi affect karega. Ye so nahi payega. जल्दी होता है ऐसा कि नींद के समय पे यू टेंड टू गेट लेट?
मतलब कि आई यूज्ड टू स्लीप लेट, अभी लास्ट 15 डेज आई हैव चेंज माय हैबिट.
अच्छा ठीक है, 15 दिन मतलब कुछ भी नहीं.
हाँ, बट अदरवाइज आई हैव अ टेंडेंसी ऑफ स्लीपिंग लेट. आई यूज्ड टू गो टू बेड बाय 1:30, बट आई यूज्ड टू स्पेंड टाइम मोबाइल पे कर दिया कुछ, या फिर कभी काम कर रहा हूँ, कुछ पढ़ रहा हूँ ऐसे.
और शायद निरंजन जी, आप अगर कुछ अच्छी चीजें खरीदते हैं अपने लिए, लाइक एनी समथिंग गुड ब्रांड और समथिंग, यू आर नॉट एबल टू एंजॉय दैट थिंग, लाइक यू नो जैसे समझो आपने बढ़िया फोन खरीदा, अच्छी कप, लाइक यू नो यू आर नॉट एबल टू यूज इट, और यू नो लाइक यू आर, ऐसा होता है आपके साथ?
टू सर्टेन एक्सटेंट होता है.
हाँ, मतलब इनका कहना ऐसा है कि आपने खरीद लिया अच्छा चीज, तो आपको जैसा चाहिए या तो वैसा नहीं मिलेगा, वो मॉडल नहीं मिलेगा, वो कलर नहीं मिलेगा,
नहीं कुछ ना कुछ कमी रह जाएगी.
करेक्ट करेक्ट सुनीता जी, परफेक्ट एनालिसिस, वेरी नाइस, गुड जॉब,
थैंक यू सर.
और निरंजन जी, लाइक आप फैमिली के लिए बहुत ओवर प्रोटेक्टिव हो, यू आर लाइक वेरी केयरिंग एंड लाइक ओवर प्रोटेक्टिव, जैसे इज इट लाइक दैट, लाइक आपने बच्चों के लिए एंड ऑल दैट बाहर भेजना है तो एक बार सोचोगे आप फिर भेजोगे, या लाइक यू आर वेरी प्रोटेक्टिव लाइक फॉर योर किड्स एंड ऑल दैट?
Yeah, to some extent.
Okay. Okay.
To anyone, not for kids, but you know, if my family is involved, probably yes. Would like to give you know a second thought about it.
Acha. In the sense, like, kahan bhejna?
Koi family member, kahi ke liye, kahan bhejna, kahan ja rahe hain? Okay. I just need to know much more information.
Okay.
It's parents or wife or kid for that matter.
Acha.
Or jisse bhi dosti karte ho, wo hamesha ke liye karte ho. Like you know, you make sure ki wo dosti hoga to hamesha ke liye ho. मतलब वो जो आपका, हाँ, awesome, good, thank you very much for asking, मतलब saying yes to that. सुनीता जी, आप
मेरे पास बहुत कम लोग हैं मेरी जिंदगी में, लेकिन जो है मेरे साथ हमेशा के लिए है.
करेक्ट, वो चीज है. आपके एनालिसिस को एक्सटेंड किया है श्रद्धा जी, आप इफ यू सी यू विल रियलाइज दैट.
यस सर, यस सर,
गॉट इट. ओके ग्रेट. यस, एनीथिंग एल्स यू वांट टू से?
इज अ गुड प्लानर वी कैन से.
या गुड प्लानर, पर क्या होता है ना उनका प्लानिंग में इशू क्या है कि वो प्लान अच्छा है उनके पास समय नहीं बचता है, तो लास्ट मोमेंट ना बहुत खींचातान करके उनको सब एडजस्ट करना पड़ता है. लॉट ऑफ थिंग, लॉट ऑफ इट्स डिफिकल्ट फॉर हिम टू एग्जीक्यूट हिज प्लान वेरी क्लीनली. एम आई राइट और रॉन्ग?
एग्जैक्टली सर.
थैंक यू.
वो वैसे हो नहीं पाता है जैसे प्लान करता हूँ, फिर वो कहीं ना कहीं लास्ट मोमेंट तक खींच जाके खींचातानी हो जाती है.
बट ये जो है वो प्लानिंग अच्छी करते हैं. His planning is good.
Execution नहीं हो पाता है, plan हो पाता है बस.
हाँ, execution के लिए आपके समय नहीं बचता. You lose out the time. ठीक.
Somehow it gets exhausted. I don't know.
Yeah, we know. ठीक है. Thank you. Niranjan, you are from our Grapho, right?
Yeah. Recently, I have joined. Yeah. This week only.
Great. So this class is going to start on the 1st of February.
Okay.
If you want to be a part of it. See, what is the advantage of it? It's like, no, if you are not able to have the things which you want the way you want. मेरे साथ भी यही प्रॉब्लम था जो आपके साथ है. मैंने ये मैक खरीदा था नोटबुक, तो जिस दिन खरीदा उसके नेक्स्ट दिन हाथ से गिर गया, तो उसका जो कोना है वो डैमेज हो गया. तो ऐसी कई सारी चीजें मेरी लाइफ में ऐसी हुई कि जहाँ पे मैंने एक्सक्लूसिव चीजें महंगी चीजें खरीदी और वो कहीं ना कहीं खराब हो गई इमीडिएटली, या यू नो, या फिर ऐसी नहीं मिली जैसी मुझको चाहिए थी. कभी कलर नहीं मिला, कभी वही ना, मैं खरीदने गया
कुछ ना कुछ कमी रह जाती है. इन शॉर्ट,
मैं खरीदने गया उसी दिन उसका स्टॉक ओवर हो गया, तो 5 दिन वेट करने से अच्छा मैंने लिया कि उसका सेकंड मॉडल ले लिया. इन दैट वे थिंग्स हैपन,
राइट?
तो है ना, कभी भी टॉप एंड ना मिला, टॉप एंड मतलब पैसे थे लेकिन ले नहीं पाया,
कुछ ना कुछ कॉम्प्रोमाइज हो जाता है.
करेक्ट, करेक्ट.
पूरा सेटिस्फेक्शन नहीं रहता कि हाँ दिया लिया है करके.
करेक्ट. तो ये आपका रिस्क वॉच अगर बदलते हैं तो वो जो वाइब्रेशन है आपका बदल जाएगा. ठीक है.
ओके.
इसका एडवांटेज क्या है कि ये कहीं ना कहीं अपने को अब जो आपका आपकी जो मैरिड लाइफ है उसमें भी रिजल्ट अच्छे देगा. स्पाउस के साथ रिलेशनशिप इंप्रूव कर देगा यही चीज, है ना. ऐसे काफी सारे एडवांटेज आपको मिल जाएंगे अगर आप ये रिसर्च को बेहतर करते हो. ओके.
ओके.
ओके. थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर शेयरिंग योर थॉट्स.
नो, आई डोंट नो सुधीर जी सर, इफ आई कैन आस्क, नो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ वॉच शुड बी यू नो यूज्ड?
वो तो मैं आपको सिखाना चाहता हूँ. आर यू रेडी?
Yes.
Great. That is great. Join us on 1st of February.
Okay.
Yeah. Awesome. Thank you. So now let's see who has sent the watch. Let me check. आपने जिन लोगों ने वॉच भेजा ना उसके पीछे ना अपना नाम भी लिख दो ताकि हमको पता रहे कि किसका एनालिसिस हम लोग कर रहे हैं. ओके, देखो छोटा सा वॉच है, सुसान सैमुअल. आई होप आई एम प्रोनाउंसिंग इट राइटली. ओके, आर यू देयर? राइट.
यस सर.
ऑसम. So where are you? Can you just be, you know, make your video on so that you will come in? Okay, you got it. I got it. Fine. So now, here is the wristwatch. Yes, so सबसे easy वाला है अब तक का जो देखा हमने उसमें से.
Hello, Suzanne.
Susan, are you there? Yeah, you don't mute yourself. If you mute, you will not be able to unmute. आपको आपके आजू बाजू में शांति रख बना के बात करनी पड़ेगी और म्यूट नहीं करना पड़ेगा. Yes. Yeah.
Hello, Susan.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Susan, you like to be in your comfort zone, I think.
Most of the time, yeah.
Yeah. Like you, yes. You don't want to be stressful. Like you know, small goals. Small achievement, but without any stress.
Yes, definitely.
Mm-hmm. And you generally talk less also, right?
Yeah.
So can you zoom a bit, please?
Pardon?
No,
You are a very emotional person.
True.
And the promise you make and the things you deliver is more. You deliver more than you promise the things.
Absolutely. Absolutely true.
And you don't worry about small things in your life. They don't bother you much.
Correct. Absolutely.
Wow, very good analysis, actually.
Really, really right. Truly. Actually, I like to see the whole picture. Like, I don't, you know, get into the small issues. Yeah.
So then you like to dress up very well and, like, you know, you connect with premium people. Like, you know, you have good premium people in your circle.
आपके दोस्त काफी धनवान या अच्छी फैमिली से है, ऐसे इनका कहना है।
हाँ, बिल्कुल।
And you like, you know, you dress up very well and like,
yes.
You're not actually compromising on your looks and your dress up sense and all
that. Absolutely. Actually, I'm working for the railways.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And I'm into the reservation.
You want to be alone at times.
I need my space. Yeah.
And you like to live in a noise-free environment, something like that.
Correct. Ambience matters, yeah.
Very nice. Good analysis, Viktaji. Very good.
Yes, definitely. Actually, I'm really interested for the course also, like, and would like to get more of this.
And you like to talk to the people who understands you well, without your speaking.
Right.
And Susan, if it is necessary, like it's very important, then you do the work. Otherwise, you don't go ahead and do it, is it? Like if you think the person is genuine, you need to help that person, you go and help that person. Otherwise,
definitely. Right, absolutely.
Right. Okay.
Yes, it's a definite.
Okay.
Good analysis. Totally.
You want to work more during the late hours of the day, night mein?
Like I extend, like I like to finish the things fast, like so it goes in the little later also part of the time.
You're quite emotional also, Suzanne, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
What about her getting promotions? Anyone want to say something about that?
Yeah.
Susan, you want to perform and at times you feel that people don't notice you.
Yes. Truly, that's one aspect. Yes.
तो इनके तो प्रमोशंस मिस हो गए जो इनको मिलने चाहिए थे, वो तो लेट हो गए. क्या हुआ एग्जैक्टली शामिल जी? Suzanne, are you there? Suzanne, are you there? I think we lost. Okay. So this is for all the people who are watching this right now live. What, Suzanne, are you there? We are saying that you missed out quite a few promotions.
Yes.
It got late और मिला नहीं फिर ने के जैसे मिलना चाहिए.
हाँ
तो क्या लगता है आपको, मतलब अगर घड़ी पहन के वो मिल सकता है तो कैसे लगता है?
बहुत ही like that is the reason why, you know, I have very interested to, you know, and maybe for myself and for the people, you know, very close to me, I can help them also. That is my main aspiration.
That is the idea. See, that is the main idea, that you should be able to help yourself and you should be able to help others. Yes. So now at this point, we have been doing a lot of analysis for.
I want to help myself.
Yeah.
Plus the workforce. Yes.
Correct.
Yes.
Correct. Correct. So
for others also. Yes, that's the basic aspiration I'm having.
Now at this point, I would like to ask the question to all the remaining people. How many of you would like to know and learn such amazing science which can actually deliver amazing positivity into your life? How many of you would like to know and learn this science? Kitne logon ko aisa lagta hai ki unhone seekhna chahiye? Kitne logon ko lagta hai ki unhone khud ki aur baki sab logon ki life jo unke aaju baju mein hai? Dekhiye kitne zyada छोटी छोटी चीजें ये बताता है, कितना ज्यादा पावर है मैनिफेस्टेशन का, कितना ज्यादा पावर है, एक्यूरेसी है, एग्जैक्टली बताता है रिलेशनशिप मैनिफेस्टेशन एवरीथिंग. ठीक है, ग्रेट. और सो देखो, आपका एनालिसिस तो हम ऐसे बहुत कर सकते हैं, सबका एनालिसिस बड़ी आसानी से कर सकते हैं, लेकिन उससे बड़ी बात क्या है? उससे बड़ी बात है कि आपने ये सीखना और खुद की लाइफ में इसको इम्प्लीमेंट करना. अब दुनिया में किसी भी कोने में आपको दूसरा टीचर नहीं मिलेगा, बिकॉज आई एम द वन हु स्टार्टेड दिस. 10 साल पहले हमने इसका R&D चालू किया और 10 साल से अभी, मतलब वी आर टीचिंग दिस, अभी 100 से ज़्यादा स्टूडेंट हो चुके हैं और दीज आर क्वाइट, मतलब फ्यू स्टूडेंट्स है ना, आज काफ़ी सारे लोग ज्वाइन नहीं कर पाए, लेकिन ये बहुत ही पावरफुल है. और because it's new, because not many people are aware about this, people may doubt, but the results are awesome. Bahut acche results hai, bahut amazing hai. Maine khud ne use kiye aur baki sab log to aapko dekh hi rahe ki kis tarah kitna amazing analysis ho raha hai. Aapko agar hamare jo students hai abhi jo participate kar rahe hain, inko agar kuch prashn puchna hai to the floor is open for all of you right now, the people who are interested. If you want to ask anything about the experience, about the course, to any of the person, you know, Sunita, Shraddha and Ekta, Rakesh, I don't know where he is, but so you can ask. Achha, Rakesh, you are there.
I'm back. I was facing internet issue. I lost the connection. I'm back now. Sorry for that.
Yeah, no issue. I will add you to the pen. Great. So mujhko to kaafi maza aaya aap logo ka analysis dekh ke. I never thought you guys will be able to do so good analysis. Bahut achha analysis kiya. Okay, so
all credit goes to you, sir, actually.
Credit goes to you, you know, you studied. Okay. Live class, Sonali ji, ye live class hone wala hai 1st of Feb se, theek hai? In between, you want to ask any question to these students, you know, jinhone seekha hai, kuch logon ne ek mahine pehle seekha, kuch ne 2 mahine pehle seekha, kuch logon ne 3 mahine pehle seekha hai. Or anything you guys want to share, Ekta, Sunita, Shraddha and Rakesh, aapko kuch share karna hai to you can also share.
See, this is a very good course and you come to know so many traits about the person who is wearing a watch. So I believe everyone should go in for this course.
Great.
Yeah, even I think the same. See, efforts everyone put, but if you get such like the way sir has told us about the wrist watch, the analysis, the which helps us to manifest our things and all that, that will be a lucky charm hoga hamare liye. So I think it's best if you do this course. It will really help you, and it has actually helped us. So we would suggest, like, we would recommend you also to do it. Would be an awesome journey for you,
and you can manifest so many things in life, the things you want in life, and also you can earn from it.
Great.
Friends, I would also like to add here ki when we wear watch, we never thought ki this watch is carrying problems in our life. Like what problems we are facing is because of the watch which we are wearing, you know. By learning this science, you will not be able to help yourself, but your family members, your near and dear ones, apart from earning out of it. First, when you will come to know, carry watch, what I'm wearing is carrying this wrong traits. Like, you know, by changing a wrist watch, you can remove those negativity from your life. And this is amazing.
Ask a question.
Yeah.
I want to ask a question here. Like a person has more than one watch at a time. Like a person can have 4-5 watches. So yeah. What is the, like, how do we read? How do we consider?
Yeah. So like, I would like to give my example yourself. I am myself own 20 watches.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I love watches.
But you must be noticing one thing, ki out of these 4-5 watches, there must be one particular watch which you will be wearing regularly. Mm-hmm. Okay. And all those 4-5 watches will be very close to each other, like, you know.
Mm-hmm. And see, when you join the class, you'll come to know which is benefit, yeah. Like, which will give benefit to you. And then you can start wearing that. Because all at the end, you want to achieve something, right? There will be some of the other, you might have thought something which you have to achieve. So if that watch matches your, like, whatever your demand is, so it would be better to wear that watch.
Okay, if you want to ask any query, if you raise hand, I will also unmute you. And if you guys are...
Yeah, I wanted to ask one more thing.
Okay.
Sorry.
Go ahead.
Niranjan here. I wanted to ask one more thing. If the watch is gifted,
we have a discussion of 4 hours on gifting.
Okay. I'm using it is gifted to me.
So gifting ke upar 4 ghanta baat kar sakte hai, fir bhi topic khatam nahi hoga. Itna sara data hai uspe. So plenty of things to discuss about gifting. ठीक है. देखिए अभी जो है फीस के बारे में तो फीस देखो कोर्स का ड्यूरेशन है 10 घंटे का 10 दिन का 20 आवर्स ओके 20 घंटे से ज्यादा सिखाएंगे और इसमें सभी चीजें वॉच के बारे में बताएंगे इसमें सबसे ज्यादा जो आपको बेनिफिशियल है वो है थेरेपी पार्ट जहां पे आप अपने लाइफ में बदलाव कर सकते हो उसको यूज कर सकते यूज करके फीस जो है उसका है 15,000 ठीक है 15,000 फीस है 10 दिन का कोर्स है एंड यू कैन बुक योर टिकट राइट नाउ बाय पेइंग 5,000 रुपीज मैंने लिंक भेजा है आपको इस लिंक पे क्लिक करके यू कैन बुक इट वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू एक्सेप्ट मोर देन 20 पीपल इन दिस कोर्स 20 लोगों का बैच रहेगा 20 के ऊपर लोग नहीं लेंगे जो 21st रहेगा वी विल रिटर्न द मनी ऑफ दैट पर्सन ओके सो व्हाट इफ यू वांट टू जॉइन दिस इज द लिंक फॉर यू जस्ट बुक योर टिकट सीट विद दिस लिंक बाय पेइंग 5,000 रुपीज राइट नाउ इसके अलावा लेट मी यू नो अलाउ यू टू आस्क अदर क्वेश्चंस जैसे सुधीर को कुछ पूछना है और
सो आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू समथिंग
यस
आयुष हियर सो आई वुड लाइक टू नो व्हाट इफ अ पर्सन डजंट हैव अ रिस्ट वॉच और व्हाट इफ ही हैज अ रिस्ट वॉच
या ऐसा है सुखबीर जी अभी यू नो वो क्वेश्चन किसी और दिन के लिए कि किसी ने अगर रिस्ट वॉच पहना तो उसका क्या बेनिफिट उसको मिलेगा मैं इस टॉपिक के बारे में ऑलरेडी मैंने काफी जगह पे बात की है कि रिस्ट वॉच पहनने का मीनिंग क्या और ना पहनने का मीनिंग क्या मतलब इनफैक्ट एवरी अदर क्लास विच हैव टेकन फ्री और पेड द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दिस तो आपने कोई भी अगर यूट्यूब का वीडियो देखा पुराना तो उसमें मैंने ज्यादा देर बात की इसी टॉपिक को लेकर है ना
okay.
तो उसमें आपको ज्यादा डेटा मिल जाएगा ठीक है मतलब आपके पास आंसर ऑलरेडी फ्री में अवेलेबल है यू जस्ट वॉच दोस वीडियोस यू विल गेट द आंसर
ओके सर
कौन यस
So I have one question. This classes will be at what time?
Very true. It's in the evening, 9 PM to 11 PM. और इसका recording आपको मिलेगा. और इसके अलावा दो और courses का आपको recording मिलेगा. मतलब आप जो करोगे वो और आपके जो मतलब आपका batch और आपके पहले का batch ये दोनों की recording आपको देखने को मिलेगी. So that you have lot of data with you, lot of animation with you. Meanwhile, Ekta and other people, are you okay to do more analysis as well? Because we have a lot of wristwatches left. If you have time, because I had committed 60 minutes to you, so 60 minutes to ho gaye. That's why we stopped.
One more question I have. The analysis which I heard are very simple things. I'm sorry to say that. But what extra, can you show us some of the great use case, like where you have given a great tricks to the person? Because these are
business,
a very small
business. See, it's not about the analysis. It's about the results. समझ रहे बात को आपको मैंने आपको बोला आपको खांसी है क्या आपको बुखार है क्या आपको ये है क्या आपका सरदर्द करे तो ये simple analysis हो गया ना कि पर advantage क्या है जो मैं आपको medicine दूंगा ठीक है वो आपके लिए काम का है मतलब आप जो इसको use करोगे देखो simple रहे difficult रहे one what are the analysis is आप believe करोगे कि wrist watch में भी ये दिखता है wrist watch से ये पता चल रहा है What we are trying to tell you is कि जो चीज आज तक लोगों ने देखी नहीं समझी नहीं किसी ने ध्यान नहीं दिया इसकी तरफ आज तक कि ये इतना पावरफुल टूल है कि ये अपनी लाइफ की इतनी सारी पहलू के बारे में बताता है ना We kept it simple because we wanted you to understand because complex में तो आप ही चकरा जाते कि exactly क्या बात कर रहे साथ ही साथ इसका जो आप यूज करोगे अपनी लाइफ में चीजों को हासिल करने के लिए जैसे अभी किसी का हमने देखा था जिसको उसकी लाइफ में वो चीज नहीं मिल रही वो जो चाहता है, दूसरी की लाइफ में क्या हो रहा है वो जो खरीद रहा है वो नहीं मिल रही जो वो अफोर्ड कर सकता है जो वो या वो चाहता है. तो इमेजिन यू वांटिंग समथिंग टू अचीव एंड यू आर एबल टू अचीव इट. दैट इज व्हाट अमेजिंग थिंग अबाउट द रिसर्च एनालिसिस थेरेपी. इट्स अबाउट मोर अबाउट थेरेपी एंड लेस अबाउट द एनालिसिस. जो प्रॉब्लम है उसको सॉल्व कैसे करने का है उसके लिए ये ज्यादा महत्वपूर्ण है. एनालिसिस के लिए तो यार ग्राफोलॉजी अच्छा है, न्यूमरोलॉजी अच्छा है, एस्ट्रोलॉजी अच्छा है, लेकिन
I done all these things, so that's the reason I have a question about this new technology. So मुझे ऐसा लगा कि जैसे बोल रहे कि आप बहुत emotional हैं, ये तो बहुत common सी चीजें हैं. तो मतलब हम
particular बाकी भी चीजें बताएं ना. एक आदमी को बताया you are good with the marketing, तो बोला अरे मैं तो 25 साल से marketing कर रहा हूँ, उसके rest वाली चीजें that is amazing thing, right? वो तो समझना बात को कि कुछ चीजें उन्होंने simple बोली, कुछ चीजें जो है complex बोली. तो वो चलता है, मतलब ऊपर नीचे तो हर चीज में करना ही पड़ता है ना. बट द थिंग इज वॉट इज द बेस्ट थिंग इज द रिजल्ट यू आर गोइंग टू गेट. अगर आप एस्ट्रोलॉजर हो, न्यूमरोलॉजिस्ट हो ऑलरेडी, तो रिस्ट वॉच उनसे कभी हमने क्या पाया है, क्या देखा है कि एट टाइम्स इट हैज बीन एबल टू ओवर रूल द प्लैनेट्स एज वेल. मतलब प्लैनेट्स कुछ और दिखाता है, रिस्ट वॉच हमने दी उसके रिजल्ट्स उसको आ गए उस इंसान को, है ना. तो वो चीज भी हमने अनुभव की है इसमें. तो उस चीज के लिए दिस इज वेरी वेरी पावरफुल रिगार्डिंग रिजल्ट्स.
तो वॉचेस अगर हम अटेंड करते हैं तो अभी क्या होगा, हमने ऑलरेडी वॉचेस लेके रखे हैं तो उसको चेंज करने के लिए महंगे वॉचेस पे जाना पड़ेगा, इट विल डू एनीथिंग?
आई डोंट नो. मतलब ये डिपेंड करता है कि आपका गोल क्या है, आपको एस्पिरेशंस क्या है, आपको क्या अचीव करना है. जैसे आप अगर कंसल्टेंट हो तो कंसल्टेंट को क्या चाहिए, बहुत लोगों उनके पास आना चाहिए, राइट, क्वेश्चन आंसर कर पूछने के लिए, या फिर उनका कंसल्टेंसी लेना चाहिए, राइट. तो उसके लिए वॉच अलग है कंसल्टेंट के लिए. आपकी आपका दुकान है, शॉप है, रिटेल स्टोर है, आपके दुकान में बहुत लोगों ने एंट्री करना चाहिए, उसके लिए वॉच अलग है.
अच्छा, अच्छा.
है ना, हो सकता है आप सिर्फ पेज 3 लोगों को सर्विस देते हो, उसके लिए वॉच अलग है.
ओके,
है ना. तो इट डिपेंड्स.
ओह, है
ना. तो
ओके, थैंक यू. ग्रेट.
यस, एनीवन एल्स? अच्छा, यू गाइस वर स्पीकिंग, आर यू ओके विद द टाइमिंग? कैन वी एक्सटेंड बाय अनदर 30 मिनट्स एंड डू द एनालिसिस ऑफ द फ्यू वॉचेस एज़ वेल, फ्यू मोर वॉचेस?
या, कैन बी
डन. यस, या.
श्रद्धा लेफ्ट और श्रद्धा इज देयर?
I'm there, sir.
Okay, so you are not visible on this. No, that's why I thought. Okay, no issues. Okay.
I think one more participant had raised the hand, sir.
Poonam. Poonam Sharma. Yeah, Poonam ji.
Sir, मैंने भी अपनी रिस्ट वॉच भेजी है, प्लीज आप उसका एनालिसिस करो थोड़ा सा. दैट्स उसके बाद मैं फिर अपना मेरा मन है ज्वाइन करने का आपका ये कोर्स. आप, तो
हां
मैंने लो ज्वाइन किया.
देखो आप कंडीशन मत रखो, क्योंकि कंडीशन रखोगे ना तो बहुत
इट्स नॉट माय कंडीशन, माय हंबल रिक्वेस्ट. नो, इट्स नॉट कंडीशन.
मैं तो आपको,
सॉरी, आई एम लॉन्ग वर्ड्स, आई एम सॉरी, सो सॉरी.
डू यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चन, यू नो, अदर देन दैट? अच्छा, बुक, हम लोग बुक लिख रहे हैं. किसने पूछा कि बुक लिख रहे हैं? तो बुक आपको मे बी जो बुक है आपको मई या जून के आसपास मिलेगा इसका, ठीक है. मीनवाइल यू हैव वीडियोस रिकॉर्डिंग्स विथ यू फॉर लाइफ टाइम. आप कभी भी वीडियोस को जितनी चाहे उतनी बार देख सकते हो, रिपीट देख सकते हो. तो
आंसर, हां, हमने टाइम पूछना.
आई हैड अ क्वेश्चन,
सॉरी, आपके कोर्स का टाइमिंग क्या रहेगा, जो भी रिस्ट वॉच का?
जो टाइमिंग है वो रात को 9 बजे से लेके 11 बजे का है. Okay, that is the timing with which we are going to work.
It suits me.
Yeah, so है ना, सबको खाना खा पी के बैठ सकते शांति से. और आपको खुद का भी वीडियो, फिर बाकी वीडियो भी आपको देखने को मिलेंगे. It's not like कि आपको दूसरा कोई वीडियो नहीं देखने को मिल रहा है, ठीक है. तो क्योंकि हर एक कोर्स में थोड़ा अलग डिस्कशन हुआ है, तो उसका एडवांटेज आपको मिल जाएगा.
Okay, sir. Thank
you. और क्या क्वेश्चन था, किसको? Somebody else also had a question.
So I had a question. I raised my hand.
Yeah.
Sonali.
Yes, Sonali.
Ha. So the wristwatch analysis, does it help in at ये जब किसी को chronic ailments हो या कोई disease हो तो उसके लिए does it help?
We can set the vibrations, but we can never.
It's not as a medication. Not as a medication. Ha. लेकin ha.
We can always give you the vibrations.
Yeah, of course, cannot, of course. Not as, cannot, as a medication,
yeah.
But an alternate as a.
Yeah, as an alternate therapy you can use it, but we never know. No, कुछ लोगों को बहुत fast result आए, and we don't know anything. अच्छा, आप लोगों को पूछना है, और एक मैं जरा mute करता हूँ सभी लोगों को, just. अच्छा सुनीता जी या एकता या फिर श्रद्धा एंड राकेश, आपके लिए क्वेश्चन है, आप लोगों के मन में क्या डाउट से जब आपने इसको सीखने की इच्छा रखी, तो आपके मन में क्या क्या क्वेश्चन है कि सीखना चाहिए नहीं सीखना चाहिए, क्यों सीखना चाहिए, मतलब व्हाट वाज योर डाउट्स वेयर लाइक?
So for me there was no doubt actually, it was very curiosity tha ki matlab something new science, so what is it exactly, so wanted to know, and truly speaking seekhne ke baad it has really helped me, matlab kabhi socha nahi, matlab never thought of ki a wristwatch will like analyze so much things about us, and it has given like jo growth chahiye life mein, and how this wristwatch will help us to truly speaking in my case I didn't have that courage जो आज मैं यहाँ पे बात भी कर रही हूँ, सो जो करेज चाहिए ना बात करने का भी, सो इवन यू नो दैट जैसे आपने मेरा देखा भी है, सो आफ्टर वेयरिंग ऑल दिस वॉचेस एंड जो भी एज पर माई जो मुझे चाहिए था उसके बाद मैंने देखा है कि काफी चेंजेस आ गया, आई एम एबल टू स्पीक, आई एम एबल टू हैंडल द क्वेरीज, सो कहीं ना कहीं इट विल डेफिनेटली हेल्प, कहीं ना कहीं इट हैज हेल्प मी, सो इट विल डेफिनेटली हेल्प. So I didn't have any doubt, but वो curiosity था, that curiosity has helped me to learn more things.
और बाकी लोगों का मतलब maybe सुनीता और एकता मतलब क्या यार आके?
Same here sir. I would second Shraddha's thoughts कि आज इस platform पे I am able to speak so confidently. I think it's because of the right type of watch which I've started wearing, and it has really boosted my morals like anything. I was wearing different watches, but they were manifesting different things. And giving lot of negativity, but after learning this science, it has helped me a lot. Yes, I was very curious to know how can a wristwatch change, like you know, a people's life. So I joined this course, and I'm blessed to have done that. Like you know, and especially under a sir like you, like you know, I'm blessed.
Thank you, Ekta ji. आपका क्या ख्याल?
Sir, it was only the curiosity. To learn something like this, as I had gone in for that logo designing, and it was the curiosity that brought me here. And I knew that something new I will be able to learn. And for the first time, sir, I have come here today and shared everything. मतलब किसी portfolio पे मैंने पहली बार आज बोला है शायद.
Same here.
आप लोगों ने अच्छा analysis भी किया. मतलब I'm very proud of the video.
Thank you, sir, for giving us such a platform, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Rakesh, what about you? What was
I was not sure ki hum aisa kar payenge. This is because of you we did.
No, I was not sure, but I think this is a perfect platform, no? Because you will be able to do it. A chance mila, matlab abhi bahar kahin pe bhi karte ho, aapko dar nahi lagega. Okay, great. Yes, Rakesh, what your thoughts?
Yeah. Approach. Generally, you know, I have a curiosity in life to learn new things, you know, and for the first time when I heard about wristwatch analysis. वो सुन के ही मेरे को लगा हाउ कैन इट बी पॉसिबल इवन यू नो दैट वाज द फर्स्ट थॉट व्हिच क्रॉस माय माइंड एक्चुअली सो आउट ऑफ क्यूरियोसिटी यू नो टू अंडरस्टैंड इफ दे आर एडवर्टाइजिंग ऑन सो मेनी प्लेटफॉर्म देयर शुड बी समथिंग इन इट सो मैंने आपका वेबिनार
ऐसा नहीं लगा कि ये नॉनसेंस है ये क्या रिस्पोंस से कैसे पता सकता है ये तो कुछ भी यार मतलब कुछ भी
नहीं ऑनेस्टली स्पीकिंग आई डोंट से एनीथिंग एज नॉनसेंस बट आई वाज क्यूरियस हाउ कैन इट बी इवन पॉसिबल एक्चुअली नोबडी माइट हैव इवन थॉट ऑफ यू नो विद द रिस्टवॉच हाउ कैन एनालिसिस कैन बी डन अबाउट द पर्सनालिटी तो आउट ऑफ क्यूरियोसिटी आई जस्ट जॉइंड योर वेबिनार वंस यू नो टू अंडरस्टैंड you know whether you are actually be able to analyze things or not when you started analyzing different watches you know analysis and getting a confirmation from the participant it was like you know mind blowing kind of stuff and the second most striking thing which attracted me towards this particular bit is the first part was finding out what all it depicts what all characteristics shows about one person the second most best part was it can also manifest things for you you know what are the things you want in life it can help you to manifest those things so these two things were the main things which you know made me to get into this particular course actually
great yeah. So are you guys comfortable doing few more watches wristwatch analysis as well
yes sir we
are because we have got plenty of watches and we I think another 20-30 minutes is okay with you right everyone
yeah
great thank
yes,
you
yes sir yes sir
you will do aur ye aapka platform hai आप ही नहीं करना है अभी मैं बात नहीं करूंगा नाउ आई विल नॉट से एनीथिंग बिकॉज़ यू आर गेन्ड द कॉन्फिडेंस व्हिच इज रिक्वायर्ड एक मिनट मैं आई विल जस्ट ओपन द रिस्टवॉच बिफोर वी स्टार्ट स्पीकिंग what we have over here is, okay, we will not do the analysis of our student who are already our student. कुछ अलग लोग नए लोगों का करते हैं. वी हैव हियर इज निकिता अग्रवाल. ओके, डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ वॉच चैलेंज फॉर यू गाइस. लेट्स सी, निकिता आर यू देयर? निकिता अग्रवाल, या ऑसम.
यस सर.
सो या कैन यू जस्ट स्टार्ट योर वीडियो फॉर अ सेकंड और टू, बिकॉज़
आई. यस सर. यस सर.
Yeah, I got you. One second. Now this is the watch. You know, it's a difficult watch, but I hope you will be able to analyze this as well. Now this is the watch.
Hello.
Hello.
Your name, please?
Nikita Agrawal.
Nikita, okay. Hello. Looking at your watch, I feel that you are able to connect with strangers.
I try to, but I'm a little introvert. I'm not that extrovert. I try to. At times I'm able to, at times I'm not.
Yeah, Rakesh, Ekta.
Yeah, so Nikita, is it like you're not able to fulfill all the commitments?
Has it happened? Yes, that happens.
So can you explain how, like what all commitments you were not able to do?
I've actually at times work commitments. I'm okay. Not able to complete fulfill them on time.
Okay, fine.
Do you have an acceptance of all kind of people in your life?
Yes, kind of. I don't judge people and let them be the way they are.
And you're also a good planner as such, right?
I don't think so.
You don't think so? All right.
No.
Okay. When I say planner, you know, You try to organize things.
I do try to organize things in my surroundings.
Yeah.
You're artistic in nature.
No, not at all.
She might be having a lot of friends from those areas, you know, artistic friends around her. Or what?
I am artistic in a way only when it comes to my profession. That is, I'm a dentist.
Oh.
Other than that, any work when you talk about art, whether it be drawing, sketching, or anything other than like that, I'm not good at that.
Yeah, but you are artistic in some form or the other. We can say. Be it the in your profession or like that, you do the work more perfectly.
Yes.
What about her gifting? What kind of gift she gives?
She gives precious good gifts to the others.
Yeah, bigger in size generally, you know, bigger value or bigger in size.
Yes, I'm fond of gifting people and gifting good things.
ऐसे ढूंढना पड़ेगा आप लोगों को जब आपको ऐसे difficult watch आएगा ना जहाँ पे ज़्यादा दिख नहीं रहा, मिल नहीं रहा, connect नहीं हो रहा है. So look out for simple things. Yeah. Yes,
you plan, but your long-term plans are not being manifested at times.
Yes, that's true.
You have to compromise in your results at the time.
what you're giving and at that time the results which you are giving us time pe aapko kuch compromise karna padta hai.
Sir, could you please elaborate?
Achha, what about she taking impulsive actions? Kya lagta hai aapko?
Yeah, sir.
Na?
She's very impulsive
in taking
actions.
Actions you decide and all of a sudden you buy or do things. You know, it's like you may plan, but a lot of things
yes, in your yes.
Kya
hua absolutely. Matlab,
dekha jaye to, what house or you know. क्या क्या मतलब ऐसे impulsively हो गया आपके लाइफ में अचानक
impulsively decisions मेरे personal life के related काफी decisions have taken impulsively and कुछ भी चीज़ ऐसे खरीदनी होती है I think of something else and when I go to the store I change my mind quickly and I then buy the other thing
correct ठीक है
काफी बार निकिता आप दिल से काम करते हो
yes
And you also like to talk about your profession, your, you know, about yourself somewhere?
Yes.
About your work? Yeah.
Yes, yes, definitely.
Nikita, do you have a set of friends of different religion and all that?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. I have friends in almost of all communities or religions.
Okay, great.
Great. So it's a good analysis. And what do you think about her connections with the people? You know, किस तरह से उनके मतलब दोस्त जो है उनके life में वो किस तरह से है मतलब how
authoritative people?
मतलब okay that is okay but the I'm asking in terms of the way she will have a emotional bonding with them. That is क्या किस तरह करेगा atmosphere? Yeah, Rakesh, you are not audible.
Yeah, I'm saying, you know, she got a very loving, caring kind of friend circle around her, actually. Whoever she has a friendship, very loving and caring with her.
Yes. That's true.
Yeah.
Great. Chalo, phir next watch ki taraf jaate hain. Theek hai? Nikita ji, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Let's go to the next watch. Okay, we want to have a different kind of watch now. Ek similar watches dikh rahe hai is moment pe. We'll check. And Niranjan ji, congratulations for becoming part of the family. So let's analyze a simpler kind of watch, a bit simple. Let's see what you guys have to say about her watch. So this is the watch of Pooja Jain, I guess. This is Pooja's watch, right? Pooja, this is your watch. Let me unmute you as well. This is your watch, Pooja? Is this your watch?
No, sir. This is not mine.
Achha. Ye kiska hai? Whose watch is this? Pooja to likhe aa raha hai, I don't know. Who is the person? Pooja Jain. Okay, she's not there, I guess. So we will analyze Sonali's watch. Sonali Parulekar. Okay, sequence. Okay, Sonali, are you there? Okay. Yes. So last wristwatch analysis of the day.
Hello, Pooja.
No, this is Sonali.
Sonali. Hello, Sonali.
Are you there, Sonali? Unmute. Don't mute. If you mute, you will not be able to speak. We'll switch on, go to the next watch then. Okay.
Hello.
Yes, only. Sonali, are you able to speak? Chalo, we'll move on to the next watch.
Sir, Pooja ka watch hai, sir. She's saying it's not allowing me to unmute.
नहीं नहीं पूजा का नहीं है यहाँ पे देखो ना नाम
सोनाली परुलेकर
हाँ और उसको वो उनसे उन्होंने किया है हमने सोनाली को बट सोनाली इसका आवाज नहीं आ रहा है हमको ठीक है we are not able to unmute her मतलब somehow we are not able to hear her voice
हाँ या हेलो सर finally I got I am unmuted
yeah great
hello सोनाली
I was not able to unmute I don't know hi
Okay, you have a very good ability to speak, like, you know, whenever you give instruction,
yeah.
People follow you.
Yeah, very true.
And you have a very good set of friends, like, you know, of premium set of friends, like, with whom you move around and yes. like.
Yes, yes.
And you always aspire to have best thing in life all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Your technology. I didn't get your voice was cracking. Yeah.
Are you more friendly to technology? Technology, you're a tech-savvy person?
No, not at all. In fact, I have a problem with technology, in fact.
Sonali, what are you working as?
I'm working as a career counselor.
Oh, wow, great. So what I can say is like you go out of the way to make the child understand or parent understand as a career counselor. Like as a career counselor, you go out of the way to convey them, is it?
Yes, yes.
Okay, good.
But at times it happens that what you want to say or convey, there is some miscommunication between you.
Yes, sometimes the parents are adamant, they have their own, they have their own thought process. Sometimes, so yes, sometimes it becomes difficult, yeah.
Confusion is created between you and the parents.
Yes, yes, yes.
And you are not able to build that trust easily. Of course, I have just started working
as a career counselor, so... I have just started working as a career counselor, so... I have not had that many experiences because I have just started.
And it's difficult for you to build that trust with them.
Yeah, because I think just started. I have not had this. I don't know, means like for trust, I'm not very sure. Abhi tak to aise hua nahi hai itna.
And you right. try to deliver more than you promise to the people. Your commitment yes, level is high.
Me. Yes.
Effort is bahut zyada hai compared to the results, actually.
Yeah.
Yes.
And generally, you know, whenever you are trying to achieve certain task, you know, if it has, to, it is supposed to be done in 10 days, for example, initial days, you may be a little bit relaxed, but as and when,
this,
you know, you
this is get the most to the perfect target, analysis that you have done, because this always happens with me.
Yeah,
this is means, ekdom, yeah. And every time I say, ki agli bar se main ye nahi karungi, but this always happens, ki last day, पहले दिन नहीं 10 दिन में कंप्लीट करने तो 8 डेज आई रिलैक्स एंड इन द लास्ट 2 डेज मैं कंप्लीट करती हूं वो चीज
पुट इन लॉट ऑफ एफर्ट्स एट दैट टाइम
दिस इज समथिंग यस 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 पूरी रात जाग के
सबको रिपीट करो एक बार एनालिसिस व्हाट एग्जैक्टली यू सेड
I give a hypothetical example. You know, if you need to complete one task within 10 days, in the initial days, you might be a little bit relaxed. You may not put in the amount of efforts which is required to be put in to complete that particular task. But as soon as you start reaching the deadline, you know, you start putting everything into it. You put in a lot of efforts to achieve it.
Yes, 100%, 200% right.
Yeah, thanks for that.
And you are a very good analytical thinker. But you have a great thinking ability.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes, yes.
Your decision making is good.
At least I feel so. Yeah.
Do you make safe investments in some kind of things? Well, you try to be safe in the investment part.
Yes, yes. Yes.
Sonali, any chances in terms of your neighbors or relatives, some misunderstandings create because of some or the other talks and all that?
No.
Okay.
Generally, you're less talkative, right? You know, even there's an option to, you know, if there's an option between, you know, giving an expression and conveying the answer and talking, you wish to go for the expression, giving expression and answering.
No, I talk a lot.
Oh, is it? Okay.
I talk a lot.
Is it? Okay.
Even when it is not needed, I talk.
Oh, okay. Do you by any chance have more than one watch, or this is the only watch you wear?
I have one more watch.
Okay. What is the frequency of using this particular watch?
This is the new one. So since I bought it, I think before the lockdown. So
okay.
Yeah, I wear this more often, but I am so fond of watches that many a times, even at home also, I tend to wear a watch.
All right. Generally, what happens is, you know, when person uses more than one watch, you know, each watch has something to give by itself, you know, so they manifest different things. Yeah.
But this is the watch which I wear more.
I see. Okay. And how long you've been wearing this one?
Mostly a year.
I see. Okay.
Is it that you are, you generally forget chutti cheeze, like small things you forget many a times? And you're not bothered about small things. You are after big goals, badi cheeze karni hai, choti choti cheeze ho jayengi apne aap.
I don't forget, but yeah, I'm not bothered. That's true. I'm not bothered about small things, but I don't forget.
Well, they will be taken care of, those small things will be taken care of. Let's take care of the bigger things.
Yes, yes. I generally delegate the smaller things and I prefer doing the bigger things.
Fine. Right. Right. I think that's the way I wanted to put it. Right. You got it.
Mm-hmm. Is it rose gold color or just a gold color? The belt?
It's rose gold. Rose gold.
Okay. All right.
You're a more action-oriented person.
I want to be. I am action oriented, but still I need to be more action oriented. You know, I sometimes feel I procrastinate.
At times you feel that you are authoritative, and but you don't want to mingle with the people. Is it
I
true?
I am authoritative. Yeah. I am authoritative.
You're selective as well? You decide with whom you'll be a friend with or like that? At times?
I have very few friends, but I speak to everyone. I'm not selective when it comes to interacting. But when choosing my friends, yes, I am selective. Like the long-term relationships that you say, I have friends. Since 25 saal se friends hai, so I have those kind of friends. But they are just maybe 8 to 10. But yeah, otherwise, so-called friends hote na, to waise hai. Like I'm not choosing.
Okay.
You are always energetic. Your energy level is always high.
Yes.
Okay, anything else you want to add or should we close the session? I think it's already 10:30.
Sudhirji, you want to add something?
Nothing more. It's like, you know, the problem with you is the relationship. Now, you will not be able to have a good relationship with the people. A lot of misunderstanding, a lot of issues having the people in your life. You know, jo, जिनको पास में रखना चाहते हो, जिनको साथ में रखना चाहते हो, वो रह नहीं पाएंगे आपके साथ रहने की कुछ ना कि
I'm very short-tempered.
So ये सब चीजें, वो सबसे ज़्यादा major जो aspect है ना, वो है, उसमें improvement की ज़रूरत है, ना? बाकी सब तो ठीक है, rest all is good, that is the area of concern. ठीक है? So guys, we will keep.
But that can be rectified. Using a proper watch?
Yep. Always. It's very easy to do. Wo easily change ho jayega.
Okay.
Or, you know, thank you for sharing your life with us. It is difficult at times to be open with, you know, in front of so many people. Right. Thank you. So this is the end, guys, because, you know, we can't do the analysis of every other watch, but we... we'll try to have new people, new participants and old, you know, these guys as well for next analysis. Agli baar jo karenge na, usme isi tarah ka kuch karenge aur usme ho sakta hai aapka watch analysis ho, par watch analysis karke kya fayda hoga, aap ye bhi khud ko poocho ki what if, you know, you get your watch analyzed by us, what is the benefit? Agar aap us एनालिसिस को यूज करके अपनी लाइफ को बदल पाओ, अलग वॉच पहन पाओ, अपनी लाइफ को अच्छा कर पाओ, देन इट हैज सम काइंड ऑफ वैल्यू. सो बेटर थिंग इज टू लर्न इट, बेटर थिंग इज टू लर्न हाउ एग्जैक्टली इट वर्क्स, कैसे ये काम करता है वो सीखो, अपनी लाइफ को बदलो, अपनी लाइफ में जो तकलीफ है उसको दूर करो, अपने आजू बाजू में जिनकी लाइफ में कुछ चैलेंजेस है उनको दूर करो. दैट विल बी द एम यू शुड बी हैविंग. ठीक है? एनी क्वेश्चंस यू हैव रिगार्डिंग द कोर्स? Last 5 minutes before we close it. Course ka timing aapko bata deta hu, raat ko hoga 9 PM to 11 PM, Monday to Friday, aur 10 din ka course hai. Aur is course mein aapko sabhi cheeze discuss hogi, jahan pe first few days you will be talking about the analysis, and theek hai, aur pehle 5 din to analysis hoga aur samjhaya jayega ki kisse kya pata chalta hai, aur uske baad बचे हुए कुछ दिनों में यू विल लर्न हाउ यू कैन इम्प्लीमेंट. अच्छा, दिस विल बी कंटिन्यूस 10 days? नो, इट विल बी मंडे टू फ्राइडे, 2 weeks का रहेगा, मंडे टू फ्राइडे होगा, और इवनिंग 9 PM टू 11 PM, तो 2 week चलेगा ये, 10 days, मंडे टू फ्राइडे. दीपक जी, सबका नहीं कर सकते, यू कैन जस्ट इमेजिन हाउ मेनी पीपल आर देयर, 31 people मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 10 minutes, सब सबका करेंगे, 300 minute होता है. डू यू रियली एक्सपेक्ट अस टू डू द analysis of 300 minutes, you know? But this is just to show you the glimpse, how exactly it works, what is the strength, you know, and I hope you are over here just to know that this really works and this has the potential to change your life, right? That should be the game from your side as well. Okay? So those who want to get into connect, the number you already have, on the number on which you have sent the message. Meanwhile, we will try to have this kind of sessions again in the coming week or, you know, week after that, wherein the people who have missed it can join and get their watch analyzed. Okay. Bye-bye. See you. Nice to meet you all.
Thank you, sir.